Hi YouTube, what's going on? Hello everyone here. If you didn't know that, where have you been? You've been under the rock. I don't know. I'm in my music studio. I've just got back from the storehouse from drinking my tea and eating my scone, which was very nice by the way. So, first things first, I'm going to move this before I knock it over and cause even more of a mess in here than I've got at the minute. I'm tidying up and doing things to this place. So, I've got a lot to do. I just put a sign on my door saying hazardous environment where she was at all time, because I hurt myself on a piece of plastic earlier. I was not wearing shoes or socks. So yeah, it's all fun. So this is going to be my room for vlogging. I've got a high indication thing there. I don't know what. I'm going to put, so I know where to stand, so for when I'm zoomed in with my camera. So that's for us. No, it's supposed to be a height level. I think it was just for when I was, no. It's just an indication. I'm going to put a green or blue board here. It's going to be about that wide. I don't know if I'm going to have my green screen there. What this wall was designed for, a backdrop. It's why it's that colour. The red one over there is that, the white one there is perfect for vlogging as well, but I've not used that yet. Yeah, I do have a white wall there. So, yeah. I've got the sun from the window glaring this way. I've got a white curtain over it, so it's kind of shaded. I didn't think about that when I was doing it, but it turns out rather well. I think it's not too much and not too little. I'm just trying to get my camera back where I can have it now, so I can vlog on my white wall. I think I prefer the white to the browny, grey, creamy, whatever colour it is. I'll figure it out earlier. I mean later. Oh, now I'm tidying up in here trying to get it right. I've also got me thingy set up for when I'm doing, oh yeah, my red wall. You've probably seen this in another video. Because I'm trying to get it set up, so this is what it looks like at the minute. Caution sign on my door, which I wrote. Only I'm going to see that. Why outside? Here's my desk where I'm going to. I've hooked up my microphone on here, so I'm going to probably do smooth that radio for me when I get it going again. Onto my amplifier, which is my Marshall. Plug socket there. Adapter thing. Look at that Marshall. So anyway, that's what's going on here right now. Not a lot else. Probably gonna have some more tea in a minute. Dog barking outside, don't know if you can hear that. I was going to go and get some green card, wasn't I? So I could probably put it on that wall. Or blue. Or whatever, yellow, red. Sorry, I crashed. I've got no idea. I spent last night painting again because I'm trying to get rid of some stuff. And all I seem to do at the minute is paint and clean, and it's never any good for anybody except me. So I'm the one doing it. Then when I see it, I'm like, oh yeah, I did that. Oh, I'll be happy one day. Anyway, that's pretty 11. Please rate, comment, subscribe. If you like this, leave a comment down below. If you hate it, then smack me in the face and call me a dickhead. No, actually don't do that. Because I am not one of them. I got paint on my hands, you see. Yes, so goodbye from me. I'm Was Pretty 11. Maybe I'll do some live live vlogs, you know, live streaming again. What am I doing that for? Some live streams soon, I don't know, when I get my home back together, we'll see what happens, because you never know until you get something going, something like it used to be, then you move back in, you go, hey, I can do vlogs for me, I can do live vlogs and that. See, ideas come to you and it's like a new thing again. Anyway, I'll see you soon. Goodbye. And if you've got any content ideas to suggest for me, I would love to hear from you, leaving a comment down below also. So I'll see you soon, and maybe I'll do a thing about, you know, like I did on photography at its best. I did once, if you send these photos in, then you get this. Maybe I'll do something like that, I don't know. So yeah, just want to give something back to you guys for subscribing and following, watching me and all that kind of stuff. So I'm going to shut up now, I'm going to go, I'm Wasper 11, please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you soon, this time for good, because I'm going. Goodbye, and I'll see you in the next video.